I'm reporter Andrew Kane. After more than 2 years and numerous versions of its plan, the redevelopment of the Holiday Inn at 7007 North High Street in Worthington is finally complete. The site received a conditional use permit from the city by the Architectural Review Board and is now just a few short variances away from officially moving forward. Development and city officials have called the plan a great compromise, and it plans 5 buildings in addition to a 4-story hotel that will be under the Hampton Inn & Suites